Our recognition is in the camp of King Albert in Marche-en-Famenne, southern Belgium. We are here to cover the ceremony held out to mark the creation of the motorized brigade of the Belgian army. The motorized brigade represents a fundamental change from the current organization based on medium brigade.
I'm the Colonel Jean-Louis Crucifi, and I'm the commanding officer of the motorized brigade of the Belgian army. The difference between the two brigades are in the composition of the forces, because we embrace today our combat elements, but also our combat support and combat service support elements. A key word here is evolution, and armed forces are evolving since the beginning and will continue to evolve. And this evolution is dictated by the evolution also of our operational environment. Our operational environment is evolving today. We are facing different challenges, and so we have to adapt the array of our forces in order to cope with those different challenges. So far, it's about the Griffon and the Jaguar, but it's not only about material. Camo for us, first, give us a future, and second, give us also access to a partnership with another country, and also to an access to a very interesting doctrine about land operations. In the future, Scorpion, Camo will still evolve, and we will try to follow this evolution, of course.
As we cooperate with allies who have main battle tanks, the Belgian army no longer has tanks. Is it thinkable that we might reverse in this doctrine and maybe buy later main battle tanks again?
I think that today everything is possible.